Comet Pons-Brooks will be in the sky near the eclipsed sun on April 8, 2024. It's likely to be bright enough to pick up with binoculars, and if it outbursts again, perhaps even visible to the naked eye in the daytime twilight. In July and October, the comet underwent an outburst, blowing off a bunch of gas and dust and brightening by about 100 times.